seconds on, 20 seconds off. Station one is we're gonna do 20 seconds of jumping jacks plus 20 seconds of butt kicks, okay? Station two, we're gonna do 20 seconds of plank down and up plus Superman hold for 20 seconds, okay? So down and up. So what's gonna look like this? We're gonna start in a push-up position. We'll go down to the elbow, up to the hand. We'll do that for 20 seconds. And then the last and hold, we're gonna lie on our stomach, feet off the ground, arms off the ground, and we're just gonna get our lower back and our back nice and active in that position, okay? That's gonna be station two. Station three is we're just gonna do, lost the train of thought. We're gonna do inchworm. So we're gonna have our feet nice and wide. We walk those hands down, do that perfect push-up, and we walk our hands back up, okay? So station one, jumping jacks plus butt kicks. Then station two, plank down and up and Superman hold. And then station three, inchworms, okay? Everything for 40 seconds on, 20 seconds off. So let's all stand up. Let's get started, guys. All right, but it's all started in 10 seconds. Let's all start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and go. Jumping jacks for 20 seconds, guys. Five, four, three, two, one. Now butt kicks, guys. So have your hands on your butt. Yeah, you're going to your heels to touch Wesley, you can never check your hands. Okay? Back to back for the that didn't get the message. Back to back like I'm on the cover of Lethal Weapon. Back to back like I'm Jordan 96, 97. Whoa, very important and very pretentious. When I look back, I might be 3, 2, 1, and rest. Good. All right, guys, station two is going to be plank down up for 20 seconds and then Superman hold for 20 seconds, okay? So let's all go on our hands, our knees. Let's all start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go it. Let's do it. So make sure your hips down, your belly's nice and active. Make sure butts down, guys. Butts down. 3, 2, 1. Now Superman, so lie your chest to the ground. Arms and legs off the ground. Think about being nice and long. Feet together. Three, two, one. Rest. Good job, guys. All right, stand up tall. Last, next one's gonna be inchworm, okay? So our feet are nice and wide for this next one, okay? So when we walk our hands down, do your best to keep those legs as straight as possible, okay? All right, start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. So walk those hands down, guys. Do a perfect push-up, and then walk your hands back up. Good. I've been putting on the show, it was a sellout event. Oh, you need better seating. I didn't want to do it. Good, guys. Nice and smooth here. Nice and smooth here. Trying to make a sound, never need them. See what you do for fame or what you do for freedom, please. Check them for a while or an earpiece, please. Please do not let these nail me, please. Think before you come for the great one, please. Who's a real man who ain't one, please. Somebody stop me. 3, 2, 1, and rest. Good. All right, guys, we're gonna do that whole thing one more time, okay? So jumping jacks and butt kicks, okay? Let's start in 10 seconds. All right, buddy, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's do it. Good, try to go a little more faster now. Try to get that heart rate up a little more higher, good. Good, guys, good. All right, 3, 2, 1. Now butt kicks, guys. Good, Okay, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Good job, guys. All right, so station two is gonna be plank down and up for 20 seconds and Superman hold, okay? 10 seconds. I put a hole in your parents. I got 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. So go down to the elbow, up to the hand. Make sure our hips are down, our core is nice and active the entire time. Good. 3, 2, 1. Now Superman hold. So chest to the ground, legs together, point the toes, your arms are nice and long. Three, two, one, rest. Good. All right, guys, last station, inchworms. Three, two, one, and interim, guys. Last station. Okay, guys, 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1, rest. Good job, guys. Perfect. Awesome, guys. Grab some more if you guys need some. Perfect. All right, guys. So for our strength portion today is you're only going to need one dumbbell and one chair, okay? So make sure you guys have all that set up for you guys, and then I'll explain what we're going to do, okay? All right, everybody. So for our strength portion today, we're going to do a 16-minute EMOM. So everything's going to be lower body-based today. We're going to do some hamstring work, some glute work. So what we're going to do is, our movements are, we're going to do single-leg Bulgarian Romanian deadlift. We're going to do sumo squats. And we're gonna do jumping reverse lunges, okay? So the way it works is station one, we're gonna do 8 to 10 Bulgarian Romanian deadlift on our left side. Station two is we're gonna do 10 to 12 sumo squats. Station three is we're gonna do Bulgarian Romanian deadlift on our right side. And then station four is gonna be 40 seconds max jumping reverse lunges, okay? So let's talk about the Bulgarian Romanian deadlift. So from here, we're gonna have 1 foot on the chair. I'm using a bench as an example. So from here, everybody, I'm gonna grab my dumbbell. Hands gonna be on both edges of the dumbbell. And then from here, I'm gonna stand nice and tall. The main thing is we're gonna think about hinging over with our hips, okay? So I'm gonna bend my front knee slightly. And as I hinge over with the hip, I keep that dumbbell nice and tight to my thigh. So I hinge over, I go until I feel that stretch in the hamstring, and I squeeze my butt up nice and tall, okay? The only thing I don't want to see is if you guys watch my front knee, we don't want to have to bend more with that front knee coming down than we're just doing a Bulgarian squat, right? You want to think about hinging where we feel it all in our hamstring, right? So we bend that front knee, we push our butt back, my back straight, I go until I feel that nice stretch, squeeze, come down, squeeze at the top, okay? So we're gonna practice that. So I want you guys all to grab your chair. Let's try like 2 or 3 per side. So we're gonna do 8 to 10 in the EMOM. So we're gonna think about going smooth on the way down, fast on the way top. Smooth on the way down, fast on the way top, okay? So if you have assorted of dumbbells, guys, you can feel free to like up the weight as you go. Make sure you guys have a nice, good, tough weight for you guys. Good, once you guys done that, perfect. Station two is we're gonna do sumo squat. So sumo means our feet are wide, okay? They're wider than shoulder width. Our toes will be facing out, okay? So we're gonna hold a dumbbell like a goblet position. So from here, the main thing is when we squat down, we don't want the knees to come inward, right? Because we're gonna work on our inner thighs from doing this, okay? So we're squat down, we're gonna push those legs out, stand up tall, okay? We're gonna go nice and smooth all the way down, ass on the way top. But the main thing is we're pushing those legs out the entire time, okay? If you guys want, try out like two or three. Just as a practice. So it's gonna be done with weight. So make sure you're going wider than shoulder width, okay? Awesome. And the last station is gonna be 40 seconds max jumping reverse lunges, okay? So I want you guys all to try your best for this one, because this one's gonna burn a lot. So from here, we come to a nice lunge position. Our back knee will touch the ground. As we touch, we switch midair, tap, tap, tap. Another thing is we don't want to have that chest closed in. Think about being nice and tall. And as you guys are doing the next rep, think about throwing your arms involved. Just kind of like help you cycle the rep, okay? So 40 seconds is a lot. So do your best in that 40 second time frame, all right? Does anybody have any comments or questions about the strength portion? No, we're pretty straightforward with that. Awesome. All right, guys. So 60 minute EMOM. Let's get you guys started off. So station one is gonna be Bulgarian, Romanian deadlift on our left side, okay? Let's all start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and start, guys. So we're gonna do 8 to 10 reps here. So make sure back straight, we hinge with the hip. Go until you feel that nice stretch in the hamstring and squeeze your butt coming up. You guys, once you're done 8 to 10, you can rest. Alright guys, next one is we're going to do 10 to 12 sumo squats, okay? So now we're going to have our feet wider than shoulder width. 10 seconds, we're going to have those toes facing out, okay? Let's start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's do it. So remember, as you squat, push those knees out, don't let the knees cave inward. Good, actually push them out, guys. Ten to twelve. Vanessa Diamond, do you see me? Do you hear me? Hold your dumbbell like this. I know you're holding like this before for the Romanian deadlift. Hold it like this when you're doing the Romanian deadlift, okay? All right, 10 seconds. Let's get ready on the other side, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. So make sure, guys, make that dumbbell touch your thigh. Keep it nice and tight to you. And squeeze your bum coming up. 8 to 10 reps, guys. 8 to 10 reps. Okay, guys. Next station is we're gonna do 40 seconds of jumping reverse lunges, okay? All right, buddy, let's all start in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's do it, guys. Let's do it. Lift those legs off the ground. Make the back knee touch the ground. Keep that chest up nice and high. Yeah, guys. Still better than everybody, and I hate that. You heard me just say that, but I guess it's true. How many times do I lie in bed and tell myself a lie? How many times do I turn my head so my friends don't see me cry? I say that I'll be fine without you. I'll be better when you're gone. I swear I won't think about you when I'm dancing all night long. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, rest. Good job, guys. All right, guys, good job. That was round one. Let's get ready for round two. 10 seconds. All right, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. So keep that dumbbell nice and tight to the thigh. Hinge with the hip. Keep that back straight and squeeze your butt coming up. Good, guys. 8 to 10. 8 to 10 reps. Awesome, guys. Let's get ready. Let's start in 10 seconds. 10 to 12 Sumo squats, guys. Let's all start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Remember, push those knees out nice and wide. Good. Don't let those knees cave inward. Good. Good, guys. Good. Nice and smooth. Nice and smooth here. Awesome, let's get ready for the other leg now. Alright, buddy, 10 seconds. Alright, guys, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's do it. Nice and smooth, tight on the way down, and then fast on the way top, guys. Perfect. Good job, guys. All right. Next station, jumping reverse lunges. Let's all start in 10 seconds, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do it, guys. Go ahead. No, Santa and Miss Vanessa, we're doing jumping lunges. Jumping lunges. Okay, guys, do your best here. Do your best here. Let's go. Come on. Lift the legs off the ground. Good, guys. Keep your chest up tall. Be smooth. Be smooth. 10 seconds. Control that back knee, touching the ground, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and rest. Good. All right, buddy, 10 seconds. Let's soft start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. RDL on the left leg, guys. Good. Keep that back straight, guys. Keep that lower back nice and tight on the way down, and squeeze your butt coming up. Awesome job, guys. Awesome job. Let's get ready for those sumo squats in 10 seconds. All right, buddy. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Nice and smooth. Let's go nice and smooth on the way down, fast on the way top. Good. Push those knees out nice and wide. Good. A little bit lower, Heidi. You can do it. Good. Awesome, guys. All right, buddy. It's all started in 10 seconds. Let's all start on the other leg in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Smooth on the way down, fast on the way top, guys. Good. Into with that hip, squeeze your butt coming up, back straight the entire time. Nice, guys. Good. Control the weight on the way down, fast on the way top. Good stuff. Keep that back tight, Mikhail. Good. Much better. Good. Awesome, guys. Let's get ready for those reverse lunges. All right, everybody, 10 seconds. Let's all start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. We know we were long gone till we tried. Burn so many bridges. Yeah, do your best for the jump, guys. Try your best. Do your best. Let's go. Good. Keep that chest up. Watch your back knee. Control that back knee touching the ground, and big jump. I know, it starts to burn. That's normal. Don't worry. Do your best, guys. 10 seconds. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest. Good job, guys. All right, we do this whole thing one more time, okay? One more round. 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's do it, guys. Good job, guys. Good job. Oh, good job. Perfect. Let's get ready for those sumo squats. Last time in 10 seconds. All right, buddy. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Remember, don't rush these. Take your time. 10 to 12 reps. Smooth on the way down, fast on the way up. Awesome job, guys. Awesome job. All right, buddy. Let's all show on the other leg in 10 seconds. Let's start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Keep it tight, guys. Keep it tight on the way down and fast on the way up. Keep your chest up, back straight as we hinge with those hips. Good. Good job, guys. Good job. All right, but let's get ready for our last station, those jumping lunges. Let's all start in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Let's finish strong here. Let's finish stronger, guys. Let's go. Halfway there, guys. More than halfway there. Let's go. Do your best. Do your best. Let's go. Come on. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. Pump these out. Pump these out. 3, 2, 1, and time. Good job, guys. Good stuff. Good stuff. Good stuff. Grab some water if you guys need some. All right, guys. Put the chair to the side because we won't need it anymore. Awesome stuff. Awesome stuff. So before I explain today's workout is who has a skipping rope with them? Raise your hands. 1, 2. Okay, perfect. No worries. All right, guys. So we changed up the workout a little bit today. So the workout, the original workout was 60-minute AMRAP, 6 dumbbell thrusters with 2 dumbbells, 10 VFs, 30 double unders. But now we're going to change it to a 12-minute AMRAP. It's going to be 12 thrusters, single arm. So it's going to be 6 on the right, 6 on the left, 12 V-ups, 30 double unders. If you can do double unders, 30. If you cannot do double unders, you're going to do 60 single unders. If you do not have a skipping rope at home, you're going to do 30 lateral jumps over your dumbbell. Okay? So lateral hops over your dumbbell, sorry. So let me talk about the movements. We'll go through scaling options and we'll go from there. Okay? So the single arm dumbbell thruster, okay? You got the dumbbell on the shoulder. You're gonna have one arm out to the side. For balance, you guys will squat below 90. As you come up, you're gonna use your hips to press that weight over your head. Just make sure that when you guys are pressing, it's not in front of you. It's behind you with your arm straight. We come back down. That's 2. So in the workout, you're gonna do 12. So it's gonna be 6 on the right, 6 on the left, okay? Movement 2 is gonna be V-ups, okay? So for this one, we're gonna lie on our backs. Just wanna make sure you guys can see me in a good angle. All right, guys, so for the V-up, we're gonna have our legs together, arms overhead. So your upper body and your lower body come up together as one. Your goal is to touch your toes, come back down. So your goal is to keep those legs straight, come up, touch, If you cannot touch the toes, you can touch your shin, you can touch your knee. As long as we don't want to see this, we don't want to see anything like this where the legs come up and the upper back on the ground. That's kind of like a cry for help type of thing, but we don't want that. So if you guys have a hard time lifting the upper back off the ground, a scaling option is you can do a straight legged toe touch. So that means your legs are on the floor, you throw your arms up, you touch your toes. If you're doing something like this, for example, like that, like if you have a hard time lifting the upper back off the ground, scaling option, toe touch, okay? And then finally, double unders, if you have them, 30, if not 60 single unders. If not, you can do 30 lateral hops over your dumbbell. So you have it in two different variations, okay? So option one, you can go a little more faster, or just like a bunny hop. You can go like 1, 2, 3, 4, or you can do another option where it's like 1, 2, that's fine. As long as you're doing a 2 foot takeoff over your dumbbell, okay? So before we start, I want you guys to practice. Let's try out a few thrusters, try out a few V-ups, try a few hops or double unders, and then we'll start the workout, okay? So try like 2 thrusters, 1 per arm. Try a few V-ups. Try a few skipping. If you're skipping, try a few double unders. Awesome, guys. Does anybody have any comments or questions about the workout? Feel free to unmute yourself. No, we're all pretty good with it. Awesome. So remember, it's gonna be a 12-minute AMRAP. You're gonna do 12 single arm thrusters, 6 on the right, 6 on the left. You're gonna do 12 V-ups or 12 straight legged toe touch, 30 double unders if you have double unders, if not 60 single unders. If you don't have a skipping rope, 30 lateral hops over your dumbbell. Okay, so without further ado, let's all get started, guys. Let's all start in 10 seconds. So thrusters are gonna be our first movement, okay? Let's all start in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's do it. Okay, guys, so 12-minute AMRAP. So remember, 12 thrusters, 6 per arm, 12 V-ups, or 12 straight legged toe touch, 30 dubs, 60 single unders, or 30 lateral hops over your dumbbell. Good. Make sure to throw those arms up, touch your toes or your shin or your knee. Lift that upper back off that ground, guys. Good. Good, guys. Be smooth here. Be nice and smooth. Nice and smooth. Good, guys. Good job, guys. Quick transition right to the next movement. Let's go, guys. Okay, guys, big punch with that dumbbell overhead. I can only imagine the pain and the passion. Good job, guys. Good job. Let's keep moving. Let's keep moving. Good stuff. Good stuff. Good stuff. Nice, Michelle. Good, Vanessa. Good, Alita. Let's go, Alita. Good, Kat. Nice, Heidi. Let's go, Andrew. Let's go, Mikael. Let's go, guys. Oh, well, I just set Michelle. Good, Kat. Try to keep those legs straight as possible, guys, for the V-up. Do your best, do your best. Awesome, guys. We're 4 minutes in, 8 minutes to go, 8 minutes to go. Good, guys. Stay moving. Stay moving. You're all doing a fantastic job. Let's stay with it, guys. Good. All right. We're 5 minutes in. 7 minutes to go. 7 minutes to go. Awesome, guys, we're 6 minutes in, okay? 6 minutes in, halfway there to that time cap. Let's go. You're all doing a fantastic job. Stay smooth, stay steady. Let's go, Vanessa, you got it, come on. Good, Michelle, good, Alita. Nice job, Kat. Let's go, Andrew. Let's go, Andrew, pick up that dumbbell. You got it, buddy, come on. Right to it, Miguel. Right to it, buddy. Let's go, buddy. Come Awesome, guys. 5 minutes left. 5 minutes to go. Good Let's go, Lilo. You got it. Take a deep breath and go. Go ahead and get a little bit lower from you. A little bit lower. Good. Nice, Andrew. Let's go, guys. Right to it. Right to it. 4 minutes. Last 4 minutes. 4 minutes to go. All right, guys, last 3 minutes, okay? Last 3 minutes. I know you guys are all super tired. Let's keep moving. Let's keep moving. Let's go. Come on. It's almost over. It's almost over. Let's go, guys. Guys, we have 2 minutes, okay? Last 2 minutes. Let's finish strong here. Let's go, guys. Let's go. We've known each other for so long. Your heart's been aching, but you're too shy to say it. Inside, we both know what's been going on. We know the game and we're gonna play. All right, guys, last 90 seconds. 90 seconds to go. We're almost there. Almost there. Let's go. All right, guys, last minute. Last minute. Let's empty that gas tank. Let's go. Let's finish strong here. Finish strong here. Right to it, guys. Right to it. Forty-five seconds, guys. Right to it, guys. Right to it. Let's go. Almost done. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. Don't stop moving, guys. Don't stop moving. Let's go. Don't stop. Don't stop, guys. Don't stop. Let's go. 10 seconds. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Time. Great stuff, guys. Awesome job. Good. Lay on the floor. Grab some water. Relax a little bit. Good stuff. Yeah, shoes off. That's normal. Good stuff, guys. Perfect. Good. All right, guys. So going forward, we're just going to do a quick stretch out. Got to stretch out your body. So we did a lot of lower body today, a lot of lower body work. So let's spend some time and stretch out our hips first. So what I want you guys to do is let's all do a pigeon stretch. So let's all start on our hands and our knees. Let's all bring that one leg up. We're going to slide that leg through. So I want to make sure, guys, my front foot is as far forward as I can. And then you have an option of sitting up your hands like this or going down to the elbow or face to the ground, wherever you guys find more comfortable for yourself. Perfect. Another thing I want you guys to do is focus on squeezing your butt to really stretch out those hips. Good. Awesome, and switch sides. Perfect, same thing, squeeze your butt. You can either go on your hands or on your elbow or face to the ground, wherever you guys find more comfortable for yourself. Awesome, guys. Good. Stay seated. Next thing I want you guys to do is bring your legs nice and wide. Let's do your hamstrings and your inner groin. Go as wide as you can. And then from here, I want you guys to reach and grab your one leg. If you guys can't grab your foot, you guys can grab your ankle, your shin, as long as that leg is nice and straight. And we're bringing those feet out. We don't want the feet to come inward. So bring the feet out and reach and grab. Yeah, have your feet wide, legs wide, yeah. And just grab one foot, got it, there you go. Awesome, guys, on the other side. Now let's go.
What do you want to say?
All right, guys, reach as far forward as you can. Far forward as you can, tucking the chin too. Awesome, guys, make your way out of that. And that's it, everybody. We're all done with that, okay? Good job today, guys. Hope you guys all have a great night. You guys take care, you guys be safe, and I hope to see you guys back on next time, okay?
Thank you.
No worries, guys. Take care. Be safe. Have a good night. See you guys soon.
Thanks, coach.
I couldn't hear you, Lita. What'd you say?
I said thanks, coach.
Still couldn't hear you. Thanks. No worries. Have a good night. Take care. All right, I was thinking about weightlifting.